Let's start there. What's her name? Susanna. And last name. Susanna. Oh, okay. Susanna Susie. Okay. How old are you? 50. Ew. Okay. What's your height? 4'11". You're very short. Okay, 4'11". What year you was born? 30 days, I want you to eat only broccoli since you smell like broccoli. Please don't eat any sugar. Yeah, sugar is bad for you and for your mental health. Yes, of course it is bad. Also, don't drink coffee. Okay, don't drink coffee because your breath, it's even worse if you drink coffee. Okay, so I'm gonna turn this light here. Very small lady. You're very short. I'm sorry. We don't mean like that's how we do with people who are short. You know, some people they are not taller and that's okay. No shame to that. Yes, your neck is very tiny. You are anorexic. I will suggest you eat more meat than broccoli, okay? Because you can't survive with vegetables. You cannot survive with vegetables. You understand me, Susie? Okay. Let me write here. Where's me? Okay. Let me see if you have any. Next time when you come into my something about it. Because I am not your doctor. I am just a counselor that specializes in people. Yep. Yeah, I'm not a dentist, no. I'm just a regular doctor. So I'm gonna prescribe you some I mean,